What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. Ribbon opens from 2020 Bowman Baseball Jumbo 8-box full case break. Bigger teams number 6. As you can see, Nick's already starting to rip it open. Again, we're giving away $200 in break credit if you buy two or more teams in this break. So you get an entry to win. All you gotta do is buy two teams. It gets you one entry, four teams gets you two entries, etc., etc. And then top four names will win $50 in break credit each. So there you go. So we'll do that at the end of the break. We'll switch over there. And then we'll put you guys in here for the break there. So let's clear this up. Let's clear that up. Let's clear this up. And then boom, there you go. Alright, so this is full case number 6. There you go. We have a couple customers here that won spots from a little pack break. So Jeremy told me about the Tigers. And Pete got the Rangers. There you go. Good luck. All right, let's do it, guys. Grant Little. Shimmer Pena first, gold, Astros. Got first of Glenn Allen Hill Jr. What is this? Look at that autograph. Tiny. Mark with the Diamondback, sorry. Angus paper. Oh, hey, that's getting rocked. Yelich paper to $4.99. And top 100 scouts number 4, Mackenzie Gore autograph to $50. Padres, and a Jeffrey.
They pushed back that SP out there.
Oh, did they really?
6-3 now. It's supposed to come out this week.
Oh, so just to next week?
Yeah.
Oh, you can get the pre-order stuff.
Yeah.
Townsend Pipeline. And we got a Atomic Amaya, the Dodgers. Dodgers, that's going to Robert Thrown. No, these are like lightweight brawls or something. Damn, you're ripped a lot. Alright. Good luck, guys. And we got Edwards first, purple, to $2.50.
30-minute jumbo piece.
I know, honestly. Podge is going to Jeffrey. Dominguez. Nolan Arenado, too.
Video game?
Yeah, I haven't played like the most recent ones, but I used to play the ones like when I was in high school, like UFC 2000.
So you haven't played like this?
Not recently though. Are they really cool now?
Yeah, they're pretty good. I got a career going among them.
Nice. Philip Clark. Yeah, I remember the last time I played like UFC like 2010 or 11 or something.
They made it back then.
Yeah. They weren't that well. They were fun, but like you couldn't really do much. Now I feel like you probably do a lot.
Yeah, I mean, it's so hard. Like, I play on, like, easy mode. Because, like, if you play on the expert mode, like, you have to know, like, the round, like, all the kicks.
Yeah, all the kicks and stuff, yeah.
And, like, grappling and all that is really hard. But I don't know why people would buy, like, the new, like, because it's not, like, the roster updates.
Yeah, I know. There's not really that many. So I would just buy 1 year and then...
Yeah, that's what I just bought, like, some years.
I don't remember what they used to be. I just remember it being EA Sports, UFC. Maybe it was Fight Night.
But yeah, I remember those.
It's been a while since I've played those one, though. They're fun, though.
At the WWE game.
Oh, WWE, that sounds fun.
Yeah. I don't have one
of those booklets that are... I know, I heard that there's, like, booklets in this.
Yeah.
But, like, I feel like you distinctly see them right away.
That's funny when you came on in the Instagram live,
huh? Yeah, that was cool, huh? Dude, my phone was so zoomed in. I was, like, holding it like this.
Yeah.
And, like, I thought I'd have to be like that on it.
The camera?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then we got Eric Rivera. Bowman Baseball Factory. You know who this guy plays for?
No.
We'll have to look him up a little bit later. I hit a Bobby Witt earlier, like this one.
Yeah, Joe did too.
Nice. Awesome. Yeah, but I said it was pretty busy last night.
Huh. And then Joe did it. He was like, I'm going to do more stuff.
Oh, he did it. This is number, Pikachu number 6, Jumbo. So number 7, Jumbo will be after this. Oh, Anthony Volpe. Yankees, that's going to Jameson. That probably won't be till tomorrow. We're only doing up to 16 today. So, if you're in 17, that'll break tomorrow. And it'll probably be one of the few first breaks. So here's the schedule, guys. If you guys want to click on this link. So we had to push breaks from yesterday to today and the same thing till tomorrow. But we're getting the majority of the Bowman done today. So, if anything, it'll be a couple hobbies tomorrow. That's pretty much it. Until the next wave. And we got Sam Huff. Texas. That's Rangers. Got that in a little pack break. Sejas. Your butt beat by Diaz, though. And a Bobby Witt Jr. first. Just a base, but very nice. Kansas City Royals going to EA. Jason Herzog, our referee. singer. Ezekiel Duran for the Yankees. Brennan Davis, paper to 150. All right, a couple more boxes here. Awesome. Bobby Bradley, rookie autograph to $4.99 for the Cleveland Indians. Josh Pruce. Bennett Speckle. Okay, guys, Nick was ripping all these boxes open, so they may all be mixed in, but they're all from the same case, of course, as you've seen. So here's another Bobby Bradley. Very nice. Thank you. got J.J. Bleday to 50 autograph from Miami Marlins. That's 36 out of 50. Miami going to Drew. Very nice. C.J. Abrams. We got Micah Bello to 499. Wander Franco, which is the number one prospect in baseball. DeBrow. Atomic Bryce Harper to 150 for the Phillies. And a insert Jason Dominguez. Paper Riley Green. Twins first. Yeah, that Atomic Harbor was pretty nice. Thank you. Alright guys, let's get some more boxes over here. Looks like we might have maybe three boxes left. Three jumbo. That those last two boxes right there, or those last two stacks should be one box, and there should be three boxes right here. Good luck, everybody. No, Robert, we're having a mixture of breaks today. The majority is Bowman, as there was a couple of them pushed from yesterday to today. But we are pushing some breaks from today as well to tomorrow. But the majority of the Bowman will be today. And I think after these full case number 6-7, we're going to go to a couple cello packs that sold out for the mixer tomorrow. And then Crown Royale. Then retail basketball. Number 16, and then we're gonna end off with two more jumbo boxes, or pick your teams, to end the night. And then tomorrow, select baseball, select football, anything else that sold out today will go tomorrow, and those will be the first breaks in the morning, or in the first hour of the stream at 2 o'clock. No worries, man. All right, for the Astros, Peña. Dominguez. And then we got Gus Varland to 250 for the A's. Going to Aaron. And Eric Rivera. Oh, that's this guy right here for the Angels. There you go. 250. Going to Greg. Bello. Guys, two more boxes. Michael Baez, 275, yellow paper. De La Cruz for Atlanta. Going to Mark. Oh, Gleyber Torres. 10 out of 30. This is that Bowman 1990 for the Yankees. There you go. Very nice. Jameson with that one. Dean Hill. And Cardenas. Speckle. And Estevez. Dodgers going to Robert Thrown. All right, last box, guys. Good luck, everybody. You.
He only needs one of those. That's what makes Derek Lewis so fun to watch. Hammers.
Seahawks to 299 speckle. Cardinals. Jeffrey.
Short elbows. We might not see Derek Lewis get up from this.
We got Earl Rich for Detroit, little atomic insert, Jason Dominguez paper, Dominguez. Bless you. Bless you. Alright, guys. Last maybe one or two autographs. Not sure, though. Maya. Paper Freeman. Volpe to $4.99. Alright, there you go, guys. There's the jumbo. Pick your team number six in the books. Let's quickly do a little recap. 40 minutes, Nick. It's pretty good, right? All right. Alrighty guys, so here's all the color chromes of the rookies and prospects. Alright, so you got a couple Dominguez paper, a chrome. Another paper there, another paper. Chrome insert. Chrome. Paper, chrome inserts, and paper. So a handful of paper there for you, Jameson. And then you got some nice Yankee stuff, though. You got a little Gleyber Torres autograph as well. Six paper, a couple chrome, a couple inserts for Dominguez. And here are the autos. So you got Amaya, Seiyas, Eric Rivera, which is a angel. Esteves, Cardenas, there's a Bowman 30, 1990, sorry, of Gleyber Torres to 30, De La Cruz, Bayo, Rivera, there for the Angels, Barlin, Benya, Dibral, Bayo, J.J. Blade, Gold, Bradley, Refractor Bradley, Ezekiel Duran, Wood Jr., Huff, Volpe, Clark, Edwards, Amaya, Atomic, out of 50, Mackenzie Gore, and Glenn Allen Hill Jr. So there you go, guys. This is Bowman Baseball Jumbo. Pick your team number 6, number 7, coming up next.